Have you seen the new mural at Goshen Middle School? Let me walk you through it. Our three core values are growth, mindset, motivation, and social responsibility. This mural represents all the things that GMS students are when they walk through that door. Something very important to our school is our tribe time, where we learn about character education. Listed here are the 24 character strengths that we all possess to a different degree. Along this wall, you will find our portraits of a graduate. The 14 silhouettes represent pre-K all the way to 12th grade. The middle of the silhouettes represent all of the tools that we learn all along the way from preschool, kindergarten, first grade, all the way through middle school, and eventually until we reach graduation, our ultimate goal. Of course, this was no easy task, and we needed a lot of help along the way. It took a couple of weeks and countless volunteers. So many students pitched in, and many teachers helped along the way to leave their mark as well. We had students from every building represent, and we even had our facility dogs pitch in also. Did I mention we even worked through a power outage? Enjoy this montage of volunteers. They worked so hard, and we couldn't be happier with the results. Thank you for helping make Goshen Middle School a better place. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. It goes on and on and on.
Start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over now, but I feel it still.
But I always thought I'd feel it.
Duh.
I want you to be happier.
Because I'm happy.